I am in my sanctuary. I am in my stronghold, Pengshir Valley. The people of Pengshir Valley are very much united, and they want to defend, and they want to fight, and they want to resist against any totalitarian regime, against any belief that wants to enforce their own belief and ideology upon the people. In one province. That's what's happening, and we want to make Taliban realize that the only way forward is through negotiation and talk, and we are talking to them, and we do not want to walk in.